Good afternoon. My name is Dilip Kumar Rai, and now I am going to demonstrate a presentation on the topic is forms of business organization. There are five types of business organization: sole proprietorship, partnership, joint into family business, cooperative society, and company. And today I am going to explain only first three forms of business. Sole proprietorship. What is sole proprietorship? So, sole proprietorship is a form of business organization which is owned or carried out by only single owner. The advantages of sole proprietorship is quick decision making and confidentiality of information, which means all the information related to the business organization is kept secret. And direct incentive, sense of accomplishment, and easy formation and closure. The limitations of sole proprietorship is limited resource, unlimited liability. Like if the business faces any problem, all the personal assets of the owner will be sold to fulfill the debt of the bank. This is the example of sole proprietorship. All the small shops is the basic example for sole proprietor. Partnership. Partnership is a form of business organization in which more than one owner are there, and they usually share profit and losses in certain ratios. Advantages of partnership: easy formation, large resource, flexibility, sharing risk, and combination of different skills. The limitation of partnership is delay in decision making, conflict amongst the partner, and unlimited liability. What is joint Hindu family business? The man who is sitting in front of them is known as Karta, who is the head of the joint Hindu family business. Joint Hindu family business is a kind of business which is carried by members who are in the family and jointly form the business. Advantages of joint in the family: continuous business existence, loyalty and cooperation, effective control. Limitation of Hindu independent business is unlimited liability of Karta and dominance of Karta.